Hey guys, Heather London here, and today I wanted to, first of all, show you my office. This is where I work from. This is the life that I live. I set my own schedule. My office is my backyard. It's fantastic. Beautiful sunny day, can't go wrong. Anyway, today I wanted to talk to you about coconut oil because that's been on my mind. I've been using it a lot lately. Number one thing that I've been using it for is to boost my metabolism. So trying to lose an extra pound or two. Summertime, want to fit into that bikini, look good. So it boosts your metabolism. A tablespoon, I throw it into my smoothie and it tastes delicious. It is a medium chain triglyceride, so it burns like a carb, so it's not like your standard fat. Another thing that you can use it for is if you have a thyroid condition like hypothyroid, your thyroid isn't functioning as well as it should be, then this helps to boost that metabolism. Exactly what your thyroid does, right? It's all about metabolism, heating stuff up, burning faster, those types of things. So you can use it for hypothyroid. What else? Cooking. You can use it for cooking. Make sure that you don't go too hot with your heat, because if you do and it starts to smoke, then it's turned into a trans fat and it's not healthy anymore. It's become like a carcinogenic, so you don't want to eat that, that's for sure. So keep your eye on the smoke. What else do I use it for? Oh, eye makeup remover. So I wear mascara and I rub my eyelids with it and wipe it off with a little cloth and off go. Like, works like a charm. I use it on my son's skin. He has an eczema for a long time, so he changed his diet. Anyway, when he used to have eczema, I would put it on his eczema. You can use it just as a regular moisturizer all over your body, including your face. You could put it in your hair. You could use it as a hair conditioner. When you put it in your hair, you would just have to leave it in for a little bit, and then you'd have to wash it out. You'd need to use shampoo to get it out. Otherwise, you have, like, greasy hair, and that's not what you want. What else? Let's see. Smoothies. People use it in HIV/AIDS protocol because it's antiviral. You can use it for other things like, I think, measles, hepatitis C, herpes, those types of things, because it's got lauric acid in it. Lauric acid is 50% lauric acid, and that is antiviral. So it has huge healing properties. I'm looking at using it for sunscreen. Mixing it with shea butter and that kind of stuff, trying to get a more natural sunscreen instead of the ones that are really hard to spread. I think it's the zinc that makes it really hard to spread. But what else do you use it for? Let me think. I think that's most... Oh, oil pulling. I use it for oil pulling. You could do it in the night or in the morning before you eat. You want to have it on an empty stomach. Put in a tablespoon in your mouth and you swoosh around like this. You do that for 20 minutes and it helps pull out the bacteria, bad bacteria, cleans out your mouth, whitens your teeth, helps clear your skin, helps you to sleep at night. All around, it's fantastic. So those are the things that I use coconut oil for. Where do I get it from? You can get it anywhere these days. I use a lot of it, so I get a big old jar from Costco, and you want it to be cold pressed, virgin, and organic. So there you go. That's what I use my coconut oil for. What the heck do you use yours for? Post it in the comments section below, because I would love to hear about it, because people get so creative with this kind of stuff. So let's share the love. Speaking of love, always, always, always remember, love yourself first. Please share and like if this has been useful for you in any way, shape, or form. All right, thanks guys, have a great day.